Today, we got Tyler Feely. Stats are, he is a mom pleaser. He's a state finalist. Now he's facing his dad. Caden McKenzie, a state champ. What's the record against each other?
Like all time.
5-3.
All right, let's see. Are y'all gonna have a drill match or like?
A little
sparry? All right, shit's getting serious out here. He hit a little, Ronnie Bress, or hit him a little flippy Rooney. I don't know what's going on. Oh, shoot. What's going on here? Let's see. Okay. A little monkey flip. A little monkey flip again. Hit him with the throw. Okay. Oh, that was slick. These guys are both really good. Oh, shit. Okay. Shoes untied, but he don't care. They're dancing right now. Song's really turning up. Flipping. They're going. Oh, shit. Get off his bag. Backflip mid-match. To a shot. Takedown. Let's see a celly. Let's see a celly real quick.
Tell me that didn't hurt.
A little side flip doesn't land it, but good job to Caden. I'm nervous, man. I'm scared for my life. This man took 6 that state.
First, bro.
He took actually blood round loss. But yeah, actually, let me show you around the gym. Right now. You want to show it around? Want to show it around? All right.
Proof. I wasn't 6th.
6th place. Look at my son. He looks so happy in that photo. He's like, he's pointing at me like, Dad, where am I going to stay? I was like, yeah, but I'll hit you in a clip soon. What's good? It's always Tigran. I'm here with
Caden McKenzie.
This is my son, really. I mess him up every time we wrestle. We got Tyler back there. That's also my son. Like, look how big I am right now. As you can tell, that's my son. I weigh about 285, he weighs about 106. All right.